Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to introduce to the stage right now one of the greatest gospel singers of our time, Fred Hammond. Come on, Fred. Right here.
Right here.
Can we do this?
Right now.
Let's do this for Detroit. Come on. Horns! Come on!